हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय सुपर लर्निंग चैनल। टुडे वी हैव अनदर टॉपिक टू डिस्कस फ्रॉम एक्सेल। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। टुडेज टॉपिक इज हाउ टू क्रिएट अ सर्वे। यू ऑल वुड हैव नोन दैट देर आर सेवरल टूल्स अवेलेबल टू क्रिएट अ सर्वे, बट दिस वन इज एन इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक, how we can create a survey using an Excel spreadsheet, and also we can get the survey results from the people outside. Now I am taking an example here. Within the insert menu tab you have an option called survey, and when you hit the new survey you will get a window like this. It's very simple and handy tool. I'm going to enter a title for my survey. This is for the movie. And here is my first question. So you could see there is another pop-up window where I can go and edit this template. My question will be, and if I want to add any description, I can add here. I can also get the responses in different formats, like it can be a text, it can be a paragraph. And if I want to restrict it to number, date and or time, I can select those options. If I want to go for a boolean options, then I can go yes or no. Again, when you choose yes or no, it will prompt for me to select a default value. So I am setting no. And is it a required field? So user have to enter this, they cannot keep it optional. Okay, so I am making this as required. Done. So all set for my first question, and I have my another question. Here I will pick the choice option. So as soon as you select this, you get the predefined values. I am deleting them. I can say I can give a default answer, or I can just leave it. Again, I want to make this a mandatory field. Done. So once you have done this, you can directly go and hit the share button. I suggest you always save and view how it appears when it goes to the user. This looks decent to me, so I'm going to share this with the user. And as suggested, you can also set the password, because anybody who gets this link can access the file or they can tamper the data. So it's always worth to set the password before you share. So here is the URL. I'm just copying this. Close. So you could see the template is filled in the Excel format. And I'm going to my OneDrive. Since this is a shared spreadsheet or a survey, this will appear within the shared folder in your OneDrive. You could see this book 6 is shown as owner for me because I have created this. And when I go, now I want to show you another perspective, like if a person takes this survey outside, how this will appear. I'm opening an another instance of a browser and copy pasting the link. It just brings me the survey. Here I cannot go and change anything because I am a user. I'm going to choose yes and then I'm saying good. You could see the predefined values whatever we have given are listed in the drop down, and I'm submitting this survey. Now when I go back to other window, I can see that the survey is being filled. Before moving on next, I will show you some other features or options available with this survey without sharing the link, but you want to share this within your website or your blog post. So this will appear within a section in your blog like this. For this you can generate the code. Again it is going to put around some HTML code and then the OneDrive link within that. I can just copy paste this and put it in my website code. This is another option of doing this. And you could see all the historical information about this file is being listed here and whoever has accessed this so far. Two people have accessed this. Now I am going to open and show you the spreadsheet. See, the value filled by the another user is listed here. And then coming back to the survey data, say if I have a set of data after people have taken the survey, I'm again going to come here and select the entire data and you could see a sample chart which I have created out of this data. So this is how it works and I hope you have enjoyed this. If you have any questions, please feel free to add it to the comment section and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give a big thumbs up. Thank you.